Alright, Ron, it's been on there for 13 hours. Food's 173 degrees. And the pit is 212. It's starting to ramp it down to the food temp. So, it's almost 6:45 in the morning. So it's almost done. A few more hours.